Andre Collins is the man responsible for Team First. As a player, Andre received All Catholic League and All Area Running Back honors at Mount Carmel High School. He continued his career at the University of Dayton. Now Andre has more than 23 years of coaching experience, including positions at the University of Illinois and Illinois Benedictine University, as well as his current position as a varsity coach at Edwardsville High School. With Team First, Coach Collins is dedicated to helping young athletes reach their potential and expose them to as many opportunities possible. Team First is a program designed to maximize college exposure for athletes, as well as develop players through their performance enhancement camps. On the 2012 Team First College Exposure Bus Tour, players visited big-name universities, which included Purdue, University of Illinois, Louisville University, and the University of Cincinnati. At each camp, players were measured for their height and weight. The players' verticals and 40-meter sprints were then tested. As soon as testing was finished, the players warmed up with the conditioning coaches.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity, seize everything you ever wanted. One moment that you captured, just let it slip.
Once warm-ups were over, players were separated into their positions and put through a series of drills to showcase their talents to the coaches that would be training them on the next level. Designed to give you exposure, but to also give you a taste of what college level training is like. The coaches do not take it easy. Once they blow the whistle to start camp, you will be pushed to your limits to see if you have what it takes to play at the next level. University of Indianapolis, and Ferris State University.
My favorite part of the trip was going to the different colleges, seeing different coaches and how they do different things, way you get down in certain stances, and just how they run things at their college.
My favorite part of the trip was going out there, getting out to like different camps, meeting the coaches, and showing them what I can do.
My favorite part about the Team First Bus Tour was being able to play under the lights at Memorial Stadium.
Favorite part of the trip was being able to compete against other players just like me, trying to prove themselves in front of colleges.
There's so many different coaches at all these colleges, and they give a lot of input to most people.
Well, I learned a lot from the Team First Bus Tour. I got a chance to see new schools and go through a lot of drills that the schools were showing out that were new to me. I feel like my exposure got a lot better. Actually, more schools are looking at me now. They've contacted me and gave me the cards.